Hello friends, welcome to our 9 Tech Tips channel. Do hit the subscribe button and bell button for latest updates from our channel. Today I will be showing you how to check whether your mobile device is updated with the latest security patch or not by using an application. Friends, just open your Play Store and do search for Snoop Snitch application like this. Do install the app and open the app. After opening the app, you will get to see it will display a pop-up of instructions. Tap on the OK button. Friends, if your mobile is rooted one, then you can also perform this network security test, friends, which means this app will suggest you the best mobile operator that perfectly suits for your mobile device, friends. So this test only works on your rooted device. So let's get to the security patch level test, friends. Tap on this button and you can start the test. This test will depend upon your internet connection. It will take several minutes, friends. It depends upon your internet speed, so wait for some time. See, these are the security patches that have released by your mobile company, friends. The last security patch that I have claimed is 2016 December 1st date, and see 135. You can also see the details of the security patch by tapping here and see the vulnerability in audio server. This has not been fixed, so you can get into details by tapping into these security patches dates also. So mine is a Mi Max Xiaomi mobile, friends. You can also check for your own mobile company by installing this app to check how many security patches the mobile company has sent to you and how many security patches that you have claimed till now. So this is the best application to check the security patches, friends. So that's it, friends. That's all for now. Hope you guys like this video. Give it a thumbs up. Do comment and share with your friends as well. Do subscribe for more videos like this. Thank you for watching. You guys have a great day. Bye bye now.